had to do was stay away. This whole situation is draining. Well, you wave the red flag, El Matador. You deal with this bull.
Can't carry that much ammo.
Thank you.
getting it out myself.
I gotta hit him where it hurts. How do I chip that armor of his? Maybe if I lure him into ramming one of those pillars. Try and be calm. I'm not your enemy, Max. His armor's breaking, exposing him. I don't want to hurt you. Is cracking. He's weak. Try and be calm. I'm trying to help you. I have to calm him down somehow. He seems receptive to these lure pills.
No way I'm getting it out myself.
If I throw these lure pills into the exposed parts, I can calm the man inside the machine. These lure pills might do the trick. Parts of them are exposed. These pills seem to work. Pills calm him down. It's working.
Okay. She will always be your daughter. You will always be her dad. Max tried to fight back and died for it. Your death won't be in vain. Thank you for leading me here. It's gotta be hard. I think I understand Max a little better.
can't carry that much ammo. Needed that.
in my upbringing. It was discipline, and yeah, sometimes it hurt, but... Get that dumbass cat out of here! I'm gonna toss it out the window! Damn thing makes my nose itch!
Tanya, out. Let's not threaten the cat. I'll keep her outside.
I didn't mean that. I'm sorry. I just... Look, I'm willing to admit that I get angry sometimes, but there's a lot of stuff that's pissing me off, Doc.
Like what?
I lost my job. I don't even really know why. Those Meyer bastards. So I had a small accident with that shipment of pharmaceutical juice or whatever. So what? Don't I get any credit for 20 years of flawless driving? Man, whatever that shit was made me feel sick to my stomach. Damn stuff's probably toxic too. Seeing as I can't even recall it fully, and it was only 2 nights ago.
That must be very frustrating. How often would you say you feel...
God damn it! You know what? How am I supposed to show the court I've got my life together if I ain't got no job for no real reason? I've a good mind to go back to the quarry and have a nice long chat with those Meyer folk. Maybe I'll take that army hippie guy with me. He said he'll give me $200 if I can get him into the quarry.
Perhaps we should discuss your approach in a calm...
No! In fact, if they don't hire me back right away, there'll be hell to pay! I'm going!
You're required to stay for the full session, Mr. Nygaard.
Oh yeah? Try and stop me.